Ik ben gebombardeerd op de Leuvense Steeweg op het einde van de oorlog. Ons huis was helemaal, dat was niet meer bewoonbaar. En dan zijn mijn ouders bij mensen ingetrokken. En wij zijn als kind, mijn zus en ik, naar Rickendorf gegaan. Als de oorlog gedaan was, achter de bevrijding, dan zijn wij terug naar Mechelen gekomen. Ik ben Daisy van Noten. Ik ben nu 85 jaar, maar ik heb altijd in een nieuw huis gewoond. Van de maatschappij. En ik heb daar altijd heel graag gewoond, als kind en als volwassen mens en als oude mens.
My name is Jochen, I'm 27 years old. I started as a teacher in September 2017. In my job, I teach Dutch to adult people who go back to high school to finally finish secondary education. And I get the feeling that I'm helping them. They are very grateful for that. I've been living here in Mechelen for 10 years. 4 years ago, there was an open call by the city of Mechelen. They were looking for people who wanted to live in this neighborhood, but do something in return. Return the favor and engage yourself for the community's sake.
We were confronted with the problem of people moving, and that meant there was a risk that the social cohesion would diminish. We have a lot of people with different nationalities, more than 100. Everyone has their own tradition, their own language. So we decided to get external people into the housing. We decided to go and search for square makers, people with specific abilities. I think it's a really important project because that way you can strengthen people, strengthen the structures, and help us rebuild the social cohesion in our new neighborhoods.
Normally, if you want to live in a social house, you can't earn too much money because we want to keep most of the social houses for the people who need it the most. 1% of our social houses we give to people who earn a little bit more. And it's good for them because they get to rent a house at a lower price. But in exchange for that, they need to work at the social fabric of that neighborhood. And it's one of the most rewarding and lovely projects that we have here in our city.
The task of a square maker, in first place, you have to be a good neighbor. And then there are the things we do for our neighborhood, which is in my case helping children with their homework 2 times a week. Sometimes their parents do not speak Dutch, so they come to the community center and there I can help them. It benefits them in the first place, of course. If I see I can help them, if I see they advance and they are grateful, that's very rewarding.
The last 15 years we invested more than 325 million euros in our housing because of the 3,000 houses we have, more than half were in really bad shape, and we decided in 20 years to renovate all the houses of Woonpunt.
To help people who need it the most, the people who are the most vulnerable also, and give them a way forward in life, I think it's the most rewarding thing you can do.
Heb ik een vrijwilligster die in de andere straat woont, Marjolein, dat mag ik je bellen als ik naar je iets zwaar moet hebben van commissies of zo. Ik woon hier al van in de jaren 50 tot nu. En thuis betekent alles voorbij. Ik woon hier heel graag.